quite interesting. We have some shrubbery elephants and giraffes and something else running towards the ark on a rainy day. There's a group of Mennonites or Amish or something. They're using cameras, so I suspect they're Mennonites. But anyway, we're here. This is the Ark Encounter, and it's pretty big. I'm here at the Ark Encounter, and it's in front of me, but people are lining up for selfies in front of it, but I'm going to be different. I'm here in front of the plants. Quite a few people, but it's not crowded by any means. Let me see if I can turn it around and give a shot of the Ark just for reference before I'm at. These elephants, it's rained so much on them, moss is already going on them. Here are the rules. Hand sanitizer everywhere in the park, so that's cool. Dinosaurs on those, but they're not. They're camels. And there's something. We're getting closer. Well, so far we're in a tobacco barn, but we gotta climb up this thing. And I've taken a minute. I don't know where the crowd can suck on the interstate highway. If you do the speed limit, then there'll be a wave after wave of people all congregated up past you. So that's not, I guess that's a herd mentality. You're fine, thank you. This is why I actually came to see you, I guess. Answer the question. So evolution does not exist. But after the flood, since he only brought two of each kind, animals evolved. They're saying speciation, not evolution. Found a little cubby hole, hide out in for a while. The crow's not too bad, he comes in waves. if you duck out of a place like this and wait for the mob to pass, it's the herd behavior, I reckon, because they all clump up, and then I guess it's they need a leader. The mask usage is about probably 50-50. A lot of people are putting it on when they're in close proximity, but they're taking it off as they when they have space between their family groups. Here's a crowd. That's part of that the herd, I guess. They all clump up in one group and follow each other. Nobody in sight for 1-2. They show you some clothes. All these people are in the same group. I mean, if you look ahead of this group, there's a piece of it. And way up yonder, there's another group. And here comes, now this might be one group. They've all got on the same same shirts, but here's the next wave. Well, after the tour, I want to gather my thoughts before I give my final review, but I am sure of one thing. I'm glad I didn't do the annual pass, because I read most of the material, except where the crowds are the biggest. And I waited a lot to get in, so I don't think I need to come back. But now we're going to go and see the man who started all of this, Ken Ham. He's giving a lecture today in just a few minutes, so I'm going to have to get on the road. Check in a minute.